Here in Düsseldorf at the boat trade fair in Hall 11, Nauticam is presenting a new product. At the Pan Ocean photo booth, among all the products, you will find the latest underwater optic from Nauticam. Edward Lay presents the new FCP-1 conversion lens.
The FCP-1 is the widest lens that we design and make, so it has a very wide angle. So the job is to convert the 75 degree angle of the lens inside to 170 degree outside. So it is quite a lot of bending of the light. So I have to use special glass with a very high refractive index and with very low dispersion, and also we use two aspheric surface to achieve the job. So it's quite a serious design lens. Naturally, this is for very wide angle of photography, but since you can use a zoom lens behind it, for example, when you use the Sony 28-60, when you zoom to the long side of the lens, you have something like 74 degrees, which is actually not so wide, and when you and also you can get very close. So you can also take, for example, a portrait of a fish or a small coral, as well as a very wide scenery fish, a ball, something like that. So you have quite a good range. Actually, I have tried different camera and different lenses behind the lens, and I find probably the Sony 28-60 is the best, because it's compact and it has got a good range. But for Nikon and Canon, also they have a 24-50mm lens. And then when you use the 28-50mm range, still you have 170 degree to something like 90 degree. So it is still very usable range. Actually, the noise is from the market, and they always remember that in the old days, there's a fisheye zoom lens from Tokina that 10 to 17, and they are very happy with the lens. So if you can create a fisheye conversion lens, and we can put a zoom lens behind it, then we will have everything we want. So eventually, we create this lens that has got a medium angle to a super wide angle. So this is exactly what they are wanting. Well, this lens is a little bit expensive to produce. So maybe initially, I think it is for people who are really very demanding of the quality of the picture. I think for people who produce a very serious movie, or they take the picture for a commercial, then this is the best lens for them. But I think also professional people, amateur people who really demand a good quality, they should use the lens.